Thank you.
Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All them downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond rings on everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe, and he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy's shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and whoa, that girl looked nice. And he cast his eyes upon her, and his troubles soon began. Leroy Brown had learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. Well, those two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Thanks so much.